Hello, I'm Richard from Pond Guru, and today I'm going to show you how to make a stone tunnel.
Build up the cascade to the level whereby you need to add your flexible board. Put it in and make sure that you'll be able to get it out again, i.e. don't lock it in between two pieces of stone. Successive layers of stone are built up, similar to a dry stone wall, locked in together, joints crossed, etc., etc., but they're secured from behind by cement. As you build the tunnel back, you can also build the base of the tunnel as well, making sure everything's secured before you cover it up. As you get towards the rear of the tunnel, obviously you haven't got a flexible board to work from, so it's best just to build it up a bit like a dry stone wall. The gaps can be filled in with cement, and it also secures everything. Looking up the tunnel, pretty much ready for a test run. So the board's removed very carefully once the cement's gone off after a couple of days, and then it's ready for a test. Yes, great success! The liner comes up right behind the wall. You need to check that there's nowhere where the water's leaking from. Once there isn't, and there shouldn't be, you cover it all with soil, plant it around, and that's it done. Here's another one. This one's just made exactly the same, but the cascade was made using random aged stone. I quite often put a slight curve in it, so when you look up the tunnel, you can't see where the water comes from. The idea is to create the illusion that the water's coming out the bank side. And this is the finished tunnel. This one looks a little bit more natural, as it actually does come out of the bank side. It's not just a built up mound of soil. This shot's looking up the tunnel with the night vision on. As you can see, you can't see where the water's coming from, which is really exactly what you want. You can't see any cement on the inside of the tunnel because it's all secured from outside the tunnel. There's no light shining through, everything's dark, just like a proper stone tunnel. Once the plants are established around the tunnel and surrounding area, the chances are you'll just walk into the garden, believe it's always been there. That's it. I wish you great success in building your own tunnel. See you next time.